and then we will do our question and answer. There are quite a few members of the media here. Our technology isn't as slick it has been in the past press conferences, but we'll do our best to repeat the questions as we get them for those of you who are watching live online. And now, Supervisor Bill Gates.
Thank you, Jennifer. Appreciate it. Want to thank everyone for coming out here. Really, Chamber of Commerce weather day today. We've got 74 degrees for a high temperature, so really happy to see everyone out here. Things are going very well right now out there at our 246 vote centers across Maricopa County. Right now, the average wait time is about 2 minutes, so very short lines out there, so that's great. We've already had over 93,000 people check in to vote this morning, so lots of people out there, but certainly what we were anticipating.